Set spacing between grid lines. Click Grid and Guides on the View menu. Click the arrow in the spacing box to set the spacing between grid lines.